Initial audio releases initial clipper. Welcome to Music Gears, where we bring you the latest info on new music instruments, software, and other gear from around the world. Initial audio has released Initial Clipper, a free soft clipping plugin for Windows and macOS. Initial Clipper prevents your audio signal from going above 0 decibels. It does this by smoothing the peaks with soft clipping starting from the threshold. Initial Clipper comes with a peak display. Any peaks that enter the threshold area will have soft clipping applied, hence smoothing them out and taming the loudness. Initial Audio also added extra saturation. The positive and negative saturation parameters allow you to add extra harmonic and non-harmonic saturation to your audio signal. This can add extra warmth to your sound. This saturation will decrease your mix's dynamic range as it applies to the whole signal and not just the peaks. Using a soft clipper on the master channel is very common, therefore Initial Audio have added an industry standard LUFS integrated meter so you immediately know how loud your mix is. Initial Clipper is available now for free. Read more at initialaudio.com. Please like this video if you found it helpful, and if you'd like to stay informed on the latest in music gear releases and limited time discount offers, please subscribe. Thanks for watching.